So hey guys, me Steve. I thought I'd try giving Arm 3 DayZ a go tonight. Probably go back on my server later, I don't know yet. So nearly 9 o'clock, 10 to 9. Monday the 13th of March 2017. Not really played Arm 3 DayZ. I don't even know the settings on it, to be honest with you, so I need to have a few goes time to time to find out what the settings are like, and also to find out what my gameplay is like as well, you know, like if I get lag or if the graphics are shit. So Arm 3, I think I'm connected to an Exile where there's like 30 players already on. I don't know if it's a PvE or PvV Exile at this 5k loot plus. It's EU Arctic Secrets. So we'll see what happens. Probably get killed, no my luck, or get booted off the game, or some kind of crap will happen. I don't even know if I'll be able to get onto the server actually, but we'll try. It'd be nice to try and get on a different DayZ once in a while. But we'll see what happens. The camera is a bit wonky again today, I'm afraid to say. So, I can't do anything about it. Don't even know how to talk on this one actually either, so I need to go into the settings as well, find out how to talk. It's taking a bloody while for it to load up though. No, 2 minutes where I am. Go there. I don't know where the fuck it is. I don't even know any of the map on any of these games. Well, shit. I'm in some desert by the looks of things. That's voice. Much of a town behind me. There's that big round thing over there. What is that? I don't know. Like an airfield or something over there. So as I say, this is the first time well, the second time I played this actually. The other day when I was playing this, when I pressed Shift W, it clicked codes and went the game down for some reason. Why, I don't know. So I'll probably check out this town first. And then head over to the airfield, if that is an airfield. So it's empty. What's this? Bag of cement, screwdriver. I don't want the fucking flare. Extension cord. So I've got two drinks. Turn that music down somehow. turn that fucking music down. I heard gunshots a moment ago. I don't know where they're coming from. What's all this stuff? Chem light green. It's probably just bricks. Or rocks. Once I start getting stuff, if I can get some stuff, I'll probably log out because I don't want to be losing it as soon as I get the damn stuff. Really, we need a weapon. Matches. Another energy drink and DJ nuts. I'll take both of those. I've got food and drink. I need fucking weapon now. Batch picker. Can't seem to grab it. dark little cap. Oh, I see, 45 meg. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Nice, come on. Inventory. Lovely, I've got a weapon. Woohoo! Don't really want to lose all this gear. It's been in here. Where do I change packs? Can't remove from pack. So where's all my food and drink gone? Screwed it up, haven't I? Lost all my food and fucking drinks. fuck it, I lost all my food and drink. Strong food and drinks. Hopefully I'll find more. At least I found a gun anyway. What the fucking hell is all this weird shit coming up on my screen? Prisoners. A book. No, thank you. Oh, okay. Inventory. I've got a rifle. Holy shit, what should I take? It all disappeared. It all fucking disappeared. What a lot of bullshit. It all fucking disappeared, man. Let's just go up and check it again. Oops. Bullshit, mate. You know, like, you find weapons and they disappear before you can even pick them up and check them out. Yeah, loot that disappears. One out of bollocks. Thank you. mouse is playing up actually. Don't tell me what to buy and not to buy. Oh, graveyard. Nice little graveyard. If I die now, that'd just be the right place to die in. No, I've been over there, I'm sure I have. So where's that graveyard? I'm getting a bit of lag now. I'll take more ammo. 120. I'll chop this backpack. Shit, my backpack's smaller, I think. Thank you. I can't get it to work or... I lost a lot of gear again. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm losing so much gear, man. Lost a load of gear. This fucking game sucks, man. Raisins, drinks, fucking ammo. Don't know what this fucking shit cage coming up on the screen is. I want to check that shit out over there. Lost a second weapon. If you ever play this, guys, you know, make sure you got a lot of time to sort out your backpack, because after about 3 or 4 minutes, you lose a shitload of gear, like I've just done. I've just been in there. Take a second of a weapon now. 5, I can take that. Fucked up, didn't I, earlier? Got rid of a second MG or whatever I was carrying. Okay, so I know enough now, I must be going up around buildings so I can find you now. I don't know how to play this game, to be honest with you guys. This is a lot more different and difficult than smoke up there, than normal armour, Daisy. Right, mate, you're taking all fucking ammo. It's inventory. backpack by looks of things. Fuck, I won't even take it. I think I've got to purchase it. Fucking weird this game is. Down. There we go. Oh, you idiot. I don't really want to lose all this gear, so I'm kind of lock off now. Yeah, I'm gonna go down a hill and knock off somewhere. Down here and then a bunch of trees. Oh, I think I need to drink. No fucking drinks. Lost them earlier. My flask is like flashing. Please be clean water. Fucking empty. I'll check that building that over there. Might have to drink the dirty water, that'd probably fucking kill me. Is there any water around me? No, no, I ain't. 2 or 3 hours is over there, I'm gonna quickly check it out. And I'll come in over here. And logging out. Oh, give me a fucking drink. Lost a lot of stuff. I lost fucking Matthew's raisins, drink. Please be fucking. There's food there. I don't even know how to fucking eat and drink in this game. How the fucking hell do you drink? Oh, that's close. Don't like the sound of that. Check that little barn off over there. I think I'm dying. Fuck it! I'm dead because I fucking couldn't drink. What a bullshit. I'm going to see if I can get my gear back actually. I don't know if I can. But I'm going to try. Don't know who I am or who I was. Lost all that gear now. Alright, I'm going to see if I can find my body. Might have a rough idea where it was. So that's that. Hope my gear's still there. Hope. Oh, you fucking cunt! That's bullshit. I'm not looting this town. I'm going to sell and get to my body. It won't fucking find it. cameras, I don't know where the fucking hell it is now. I don't know who it was. I think that's where I got killed by the NIC or NCI. Should be right on it somewhere. That's my old body. I'm sure it's over here somewhere. So I came down and checked out this shed. Then I said I was going to go over to these trees and log out, but then I decided I was going to go over to check that building out. Hang on, I remember checking. Oh, I know, it's over here somewhere. There it is over there. Found me body. Thank fuck for that. Get me gear and fucking log out, I think. Right, so. Take all fucking pretty easy that way. Can't take the fucking weapons. Give me the same fucking shit that it did earlier. It's not nearly doing it. I don't know if I have to purchase it or not. So he's done it that time. Go to that one building and I'm going into the bushes and fucking look off. Oh, there's a vehicle over there. Could it be a trap though? That's a problem. I'll get moving. What's that one now? Oh, fuck this. That's a fucking mad weapon. I'm going over and locking off now. Don't want to lose all my gear again. Guys, so I'll just save. Don't know if I can actually. So I don't know what server that was, to be honest with you. That should be my favourite somewhere. Or history. Give that another go sometime. Well, cheers for watching. Catch you later.